today, Lord, this is my prayer. This is my passion towards you. And of all that you've done and all that you're going to do, can't thank you enough for your goodness and your mercy and for all of what you've done in my life. But above all else, give me yourself. Lord, teach me how to rest in you. Teach me how to lean on you. I don't know which way to go. When my body is wrecked with pain, so many times we're in a hurry to get out of your presence. But sometimes we gotta learn how to wait. Wait, I say again, wait on the Lord. Because it's in the overflow. I don't just want the Lord to flow in my life. I want the overflow. Because that's where he pours his oil. And that's where he shows his oil. In the overflow. Come on, we're getting ready to worship him. We're getting ready to go there. We're getting ready to tap that place.
Oh, Spirit of the Lord
Shia. Come on, you ought to bless him. You ought to praise him. You ought to give him glory. Oh, give him glory. Give him glory. He still deserves the praise. He still deserves our praise. No matter what you're going through, come on. You up, he'll pick you up, he'll take you in his arms, he'll make it all right. I feel that tonight, it's all right. Everything, everything is all right. In the overflow, that shall be over my head. In the overflow, in the overflow. Whoa. Hey, the devil can't stay.